Ephesus. Ephesus was one of the largest and wealthiest cities in the eastern Mediterranean area. It had a population of about 250,000 people. The temple of the Greek goddess Artemis was located there. It came under Roman rule around 130 BC. The evangelist Paul stayed in Ephesus for 2 years and wrote the first letter to the Corinthians there, and probably other epistles also. He preached in the synagogue and the lecture hall of Tyrannus, and after 2 years, everybody in the province had heard the word of the Lord. God accomplished miracles at the hands of Paul, and when pieces of cloth that touched Paul's skin were applied to the sick, their diseases left them, and they were healed, as referenced in the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 19, verses 8 to 12. He entered the synagogue and for 3 months spoke out boldly and argued persuasively about the kingdom of God. When some stubbornly refused to believe and spoke evil of the way before the congregation, he left them, taking the disciples with him, and argued daily in the lecture hall of Tyrannus. This continued for 2 years, so that all the residents of Asia, both Jews and Greeks, heard the word of the Lord. God did extraordinary miracles through Paul, so that when the handkerchiefs or aprons that had touched his skin were brought to the sick, their diseases left them, and the evil spirits came out of them. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Through Paul's preaching, people stopped buying miniature silver shrines of Artemis. Demetrius, the silversmith, started a riot amongst the idol-making craftsmen, and they seized two of Paul's companions, Gaius and Aristarchus. After the disturbance was over, Paul left Ephesus and continued on his missionary journey. Other well-known disciples preached in Ephesus, including Priscilla and Aquila, Apollos, Erostus, and John the Apostle. Paul wrote his letter to the Ephesians while he was in Rome. The first letter to the seven churches in Revelation, chapters 2 and 3, was written to Ephesus. And except for the love of the church toward Christ, not being as strong as it was at first, the rest of the letter was positive.